What's up, guys? It's Alex doing another vlog. This is a very short vlog, maybe. I don't know. We might go eat. We are in St. Augustine right now. We went to Jacksonville because we wanted to go to the Mayo Clinic to get things checked. But yeah, we're in St. Augustine. We're heading home right now. We might either eat here or we're gonna leave home, get on the road. Get on the road, then it's gonna be short vlog. But we eat. Well, anyway. We're in a mall right now, the outlet mall, or it's the St. Augustine outlets.
Yeah, it was weird. I think we had to do it twice. I just didn't use the restroom. We had to do it twice because
it got thrown down the first time. And we're ready to Old Navy. My mom was getting sick because somebody was watching our dog, Frankie, and our cats. And so we got her a gift. Her name's Tracy. We got her here a Bed Bath & Body Works. I'm not wearing that. I didn't go in that. Anyway, I'm having a really lot of good time. St. Augustine is really cool, so you should really go. The only treasure chest was there. It was really amazing. It was interesting. Anyway, guys.
Really did a nice job.
Very fun.
How did you do that? Oh, I was here too. Yes. Yeah, I was gonna ask one question.
What's mom?
When we were in Subway, is there a reason why you didn't say you were hungry then? Because we're not going all the way back to Subway.
Remember, mom, there's a food court down there.
We're not paying $9 for something for you at the food court.
Well, okay then.
So what do you want? How about a little cheeseburger from McDonald's or something?
Okay then. Guys, thank you for this short vlog. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and shout out to Punk Rat and, oh no, not Punk Rat, Silver Wolf and Frank Caps. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.